घर जा पाता है कि नहीं, आप घर जा पाती है कि नहीं, आप घर हाँ, जा पाती है तो या घर भी नहीं जा पाती कभी कभी?
नहीं,
फैमिली को तो मिल पाती है?
घर तो जा पा रहे हैं लेकिन हम बच्चे को नहीं मिल पाते क्योंकि हमको डर लगता है, क्योंकि अभी हम उनको मिल गया तो वो भी इन्फेक्टेड हो जाएंगे, तो वो भी इन्फेक्टेड हो जाएंगे। आजकल ट्रायज एरिया में इतना पेशेंट भर भर के हैं, उनको ऑक्सीजन नहीं मिल पा रहे, तो हमारे फैमिली मेंबर्स को हम कैसे हेल्प करेंगे, इसलिए हम उनसे डिटैच रहता है।
तो आप अपने बच्चे को भी नहीं मिल पाई है, नहीं मिलती
नहीं,
है उनको, दूर रहती है उनसे,
उनसे दूर रहते हैं, डर लगता है क्योंकि वो भी इन्फेक्टेड हो जाएंगे, क्योंकि आजकल इतना क्राइसिस हॉस्पिटल में हो रहा है कि ऑक्सीजन का भी प्रॉब्लम हो रहा है, आईसीयू बेड का प्रॉब्लम हो रहा है, इसलिए हम उनको नहीं मिल पा रहे।
जी डॉक्टर परिणीता कौर, डॉक्टर परिणीता हाँ। कौर, व्हाट इज द बिगेस्ट चैलेंज यू हैव फेस्ड एज अ हेल्थ वर्कर इन टाइम्स लाइक दिस?
Yeah, so first of all, I need to thank you for having me in this show. And I want to emphasize on one factor, that these are not normal times. These are unusual times. And we have to show unusual reactions mm-hmm. and extraordinary efforts in this. We as healthcare workers, as doctors, nurses, as paramedicals, have been trained to work extra hours, and that is not a problem for us. We have, you know, in our trainings, we have worked for 48 hours, 72 hours at a stretch without sometimes having, you know, food. And so that mm-hmm. is not a problem at all. The problem comes when, you know, when mm-hmm. our healthcare workers fall sick, we are short of staff, there are overwhelming numbers, and the resources become sometimes limited. So thankfully, you know, we've been managing with whatever our staff, and I should applaud all the healthcare workers, all the frontliners, as well as everybody, you know, who's involved with healthcare to
How do you deal with angry relatives?
So I think, Rajdeep, I
how have do you deal with an angry relative? Yes. Says so somebody comes to, in an emergency care. How do you deal with relatives who get angry at you and shout at you?
Yes. So yes, I need to answer that, because see, first of all, I need to tell everybody that in this pandemic, a lot has changed. People have more respect for their doctors, and they know the way the healthcare workers are working in this scenario where, you know, if a COVID positive person comes, nobody wants to go near it also. We've seen in the first wave how there was a social stigma mm-hmm. to even cross by that, you know, house. So now they know that these are the only right. people who have, you know, not cared about all that. Not just that, they've not cared about, you know, carrying the infection themselves and spreading it to the family at home. So I think the biggest fear that all of right. us, the healthcare workers, carry is to infect our families, and it is not it's not a rarity. I think a lot of our fraternity have lost their near and dear ones with
right.
a guilt that they are probably going to carry throughout their life. So you know, that is
right.
the biggest strain on us, that, you know, ठीक है, काम तो हम सारा कर लेंगे, वी आर एबल टू डू एवरीथिंग, वी विल बी वी हैव नो फियर एंड वी आर नॉट स्केयर्ड ऑफ वर्किंग एट ऑल, बट इट्स द फियर दैट वी विल इन्फेक्ट समबडी एल्स. सो द एंग्री रिलेटिव्स, यस, देयर आर लेस
दैट यू इन्फेक्ट समबडी एल्स. डॉक्टर,
या
राइट, डॉक्टर महाजन, डॉक्टर शरी महाजन, डू यू गेट टाइम विद योर फैमिली एट ऑल? Dr. Shelly, do you get time at all with your family in the last 1 year?
So, see, of course, it's I get much less time with my family now. But the thing is that I belong to a medical family. Everyone in my family is working for COVID right now. Only thing I cannot do now is meet my right. grandparents as much and my children as much, because, of course, they are both high risk. So that is one thing. But that said, I feel
right.
being belonging to a medical family also means that everyone in the family understands your commitment to your work, and they understand what you're doing, like what is the implication and implication of what you're doing. So I spend lesser time with them, but I think that's totally worth it, and it's for some good, so that's fine.
Right.
But then again, the same holds true for my whole team.
Sure, I agree with you. Dr. Sane, final word I want to give you as a young doctor. I am a father of a young doctor as well. You tell us, what is the message you want to give to the wider world at the moment as a young doctor?
I think for me, at least, the message that is most important right now is that the real COVID warriors is not just healthcare workers, but it's every individual. This is a collective responsibility.